Sumo Links, it's time to finally get a handle on your social media. What's going on, marketers? It's your boy Jay here with AppSumo, the number one digital marketplace for entrepreneurs. And today, I can't wait to tell you about Social Champ, the only social media tool you need. This all-in-one tool makes it way easy to create, schedule, and publish posts. I'm pumped to show you how it works, but before I do, double check that you're subscribed to our YouTube channel. You are? Rad. Let's dive in. Kick things off by adding your social accounts, including your Facebook page and group, LinkedIn, Instagram, and more. Once they're all added, it's time to create a post. It's as easy as inserting videos, photos, GIFs, and text into the post. Heads up, you can even edit your images before posting. Social Champ also makes it easy to insert hashtags by letting you create groups. In one click, your post will be populated with hashtags automatically. Next, Social Champ will analyze the voice of your content to make sure you're giving off the right tone. Then customize the post for each social media platform. For example, let's tag AppSumo's Twitter account. Once you're happy, it's time to schedule the post. Give it a date and time, and if you want the post to be evergreen, choose the number of repetitions and time gap in between. Oh, but Sumo Links, it does not stop there. Next up, we have suggestions, where you can search for a subject and see all of the latest articles that can be shared with your own commentary instantly. You can also narrow this search based on country or make the search real easy by inserting an RSS feed. Speaking of an RSS feed, you can definitely add your favorite feed and select how often you want to post from it. Those posts will be pushed directly to your queue. Then, over in bulk upload, you can upload a CSV with the date, time, text, and visuals of your new posts. When you hit next, you'll select the accounts you want to upload this content to, then finalize the post and fix any errors. And you're good to go. Last up, let's run an evergreen campaign of recycled content. Just create a collection of all the posts included in this campaign. Then select your social profiles, give the campaign a start and runtime, and choose how often you want posts run from this collection. For example, maybe I want to post every Monday at a specific time. Or you can make it even easier by asking Social Champ to suggest times for optimal posting. Now that you've got all these posts ready to go, check out your calendar. Choose which profiles and types of posts you want to see, and hover over any of them for an at-a-glance look at what it is. Plus, you can edit, delete, and create new posts directly through here. All right, let's cruise through a few more features of Social Champ that I know you're gonna love. Shorten links with the bit.ly integration and track those links over here. Then over on the admin side of Social Champ, you can add team members and define their permissions. And for the agencies in the audience, you can separate your profiles into different workspaces to manage your multiple clients and brands with ease. Check out the performance on your posts over in Analytics. Here you get a deep analysis on a week-by-week and month-by-month basis. Export these stats as a PDF and add your logo for an in-depth look that's guaranteed to impress your stakeholders. Social Champ is everything you need to execute an awesome social media strategy. So what are you waiting for? Manage all your social media profiles in one place with Social Champ. This all-in-one tool makes it easy to create schedule. Oh no. Last up, choose which profiles and types of posts you want to see and hope. Okay.